beginning of the semester also brought Jasper the puppy, who's looking less like a puppy every day. Thanks to the Office of Academic Accessibility, Jasper spends his time greeting students, playing, going for walks, and relieving stress. He's continuing to grow, and we can't wait to see him next semester.